dislodged from Anthony Cirilli by Alex Wendler, kept alive and a huge hit. Far boards, Anthony Duclair got clobbered, and he is shaken up.
And there is a penalty on the play. Official Dan O'Rourke has his arm up. And this is a situation when you're the Panthers, you don't retaliate in this situation. You know a call is coming. You take a number. One thing I will say, though, I'm sure it's warm in South Florida. I mean, but the temperature of this game in this series, you can see it's going to rise quickly.
Tampa Bay, minor penalty, 27, boarding.
You see, McDonagh sees numbers there, right? And that's one where you can ease off in those situations. And McDonagh doesn't. He gives him a pretty significant shove into the wall, and we'll keep an eye on Duclair. I mean, he got up gingerly, but that's one of those penalties that when you see numbers, you kind of want to ease off a little bit, but a little bit of 5-on-3 right now for the Florida Panthers.
Could have very easily been a major penalty.